Welcome back to the show, guys. If you are black and you are not offended by how the Democrats view you, how they're just using you. You're just a pawn for their quest for power and for their agenda. Some people are falling for it. Some people are waking up a lot. But this, to be honest, this is the nastiest, the most hypocritical the Democrats have become. I can't even show you the images. Obviously, this is a channel where I try to keep it clean for everybody. But these are strippers that you're going to see and how they use strippers to get to talk to the black community. This is what they think of you guys. This is what the Democrats think of you. This is the type of people that, and people, men who frequent strippers, they're thought of as literally as trash. No respectable human being thinks that goes to stripper or believes that men that go to stripper or frequent these clubs are good human beings. Why don't they try to reach the Chinese community like this? Why don't they try to reach the white community like this? Why don't they try to reach the Indian community like this with this debauchery, this nastiness? Look, it's going to be blurted out, but you're going to see. Hear this, man. This is insanity. What? Get your booty to the pole, 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 yeah.
Do we get your attention? Good.
So, you really not gonna vote?
You know it's more than just the president.
Strippers are gonna... I'll tell you right now, probably if you frequent a stripper, you're probably not voting anyway. You probably haven't voted in years.
A ballot, right? Check it.
A district attorney decides who to prosecute,
including whether or not to go after dirty cops.
Do you know who elects the DA?
We do, but you don't want to vote.
Can't make it rain if you locked up on some bullshit.
Want trades and coding taught in our schools?
And they get down with the language of the hood. People from the hood should be... I mean, I get it, it's the hood, but you should be ashamed if you live in the hood and they want to use this language and these people to try to get your vote. That's all they want. That's all they're interested in. They're not interested in anything else. They're all interested in to get elected.
Then vote for the school boards that will prepare us for the job market.
Us? You don't want to work. She's talking about that will prepare us. Strippers? You don't want to work. That's just a cop-out. That's just an excuse. Nobody, don't tell me, please don't come with that stupid excuse that I had to strip to pay for the bills. No, you didn't. You wanted to strip because it was good money, and that was the easiest thing for you to do.
In cash bail?
Well, then vote for the sheriffs and county officials that feel the same way you do.
But you talking about, they gonna pick who they gonna pick, shawty.
Ferguson just elected their first black mayor.
You know how that happened?
So this, I know you guys are not able to see this, but this stripper has vote on rain on her butt cheeks.
It's clear black lives don't matter to some of our current elected officials.
If they matter to you, then don't let other people decide who's going to run your community.
Get your booty to the poll.
Get your booty to the poll.
Get your booty to the poll. Get your vote.
For information on how and where to vote, as well as resources to find out who's running where you live, go to getyourbootytothepoll.com.
This is what Democrats think of you, black people. You should be up in arms, to be honest. You should be ashamed that the Democrats, this is what the Democrats believe of you. Again, they count on your vote because you have always given it to Democrats. They take your vote for granted. Why? Because you have given it to them for six decades. That's why Biden says, oh, no, they are a voting bloc. They vote for the same thing, which actually history is behind Joe Biden. And it shows that the blacks vote for Democrats, plain and simple. And they take that for granted. They come after you with cheap little debauchery, with cheap little things. They get another ex-stripper, right, who's doing horrible things for the community, Cardi B, to interview the candidate, right? Because this is what they think of you, guys. This is for black people. This is what they think of you as the people that consume trash content, who consume debauchery, who consume things that are the lowest of this world. This is what the Democratic Party in the United States of America thinks about the black community. Am I wrong? Let me know in the comments down below. I don't think I'm wrong. Remember to like, remember to share. Remember to do all that good stuff. We're trying to grow the channel, and we're doing that. But with your help, we're going to make it happen. How? By sharing it. Share this content with somebody that you think is going to enjoy. Hey, be like, yo, let's support this Latino brother out there. He's trying to do something a little bit different. He wants to be the face of a movement, right? Sounds kind of big, but that's you. We got to set the limit. It's the sky, right? Sky's the limit, as they say. God bless. Godspeed me, Valentine. I am out.